Now children, we saw this chart in the previous video, how to make it. Now sometimes we have to add the elements of the chart. To put the elements of the chart, whenever you make the chart, you will get one extra tab called Design tab. Click on this Design tab, you will get an option Add Chart Element. You click on it, you will find lots of options over there. Today, the option which I am going to take is Data Labels. Data labels are the data by which the chart is made. Here right now, there is none. Once I select Center, can you see the difference in your chart? The labels have been entered in the bar which we have made. Now suppose we have to add one more label, that is element, that is data table. Now to choose this, again we'll have to go to Add Chart Element, Data Label with legend keys. When I am clicking on it, you can see down that there is one table which is formed with all the data labels in it.